Let's take a look at solving a 45-45-90 triangle, sometimes called a 45-45 right triangle. Normally when we create this reference triangle, it looks something like this on the left, where we know the measure of the three angles, and we label the length of the two legs 1 and the length of the hypotenuse square root 2. That doesn't mean all of the 45-45-90 triangles have lengths as given here, but the ratios of the lengths of the sides would stay constant. If we have a 45-45-90 triangle, the length of the sides will be any multiple of the lengths that we see here. So if we take each side of this right triangle and multiply it by x, we would have this triangle on the right. 1 times x would be x, same for this leg, and the hypotenuse would be x times square root 2 as we see here. So we can use this diagram to solve any 45-45-90 triangle, as long as we can determine the value of x. Let's go ahead and give it a try. So up here on the right we have our reference diagram from the previous page. We want to solve this triangle here. So we know this angle here would be 45 degrees. And notice that we're given the length of one of the legs is equal to 12 feet. Well, both of the legs of a 45-45-90 triangle would be equal to x. And that's all we need to determine the length of the other two sides. The other leg would also be equal to x, or 12 feet. And the hypotenuse would have a length of x times square root 2. So in this case, it'd be 12 times square root 2, or 12 square root 2 feet. And this triangle is now solved. Let's take a look at one more example. Again, we notice we have a 45-45 right triangle. But now we're given the length of the hypotenuse. And the length of the hypotenuse would be equal to x times square root 2. Let's go ahead and set this up as an equation. X square root 2 must equal 9 centimeters. We'll leave the units off for right now. Let's go ahead and divide by square root 2. Let's also rationalize this. So we have x is going to be equal to 9 square root 2 all over 2. Be careful this does not simplify, and this would be centimeters. And notice how the length of the legs are both equal to x, so that tells us that the other two legs must have a length of 9 square root 2 over 2 centimeters. So again, the key is matching up the given information with the correct side of our 45-45-90 reference triangle. And then once we determine x, we can determine the length of any of the other sides.